knows which way to lead. Hassan's ball is positioned perfectly. 1-0. Ahmed Hassan gets Egypt in the lead. Half an hour to play. Kalemba guesses the right corner. Just can't get there in time. A cracker from Hassan. And we have our first goal of the evening. Egypt on track here. They desperately want to get into the semis. It's their own country. They're playing at home, don't forget. Thousands upon thousands of fans here in this football mad country.
Free kick for Egypt. Ahmed Hassan takes it. It's a goal! Egypt make it four!
Hassan hammers a straight liner into poor Pascal Kalemba's netting. And Egypt is definitely through to the semis. Unbelievable. It's definitely all over for the DRC now. Democratic Republic of Congo are out of the contest. They're never going to pull back. Three goals. He's now 2 minutes left. You have to feel sorry for poor old Pascal Kalemba. Disappointment written all over his face. But what a finisher for the Pharaohs. You just can't do better than that. And just look at it. Straight through there. Kalemba didn't know what happened to him. And it's 4-1.
Has he got the nerve to be able to do it a second time?
Signs of nervousness at all. The net flutters. El Hadary rooted to the spot. No chance. A beautifully taken penalty. 1-0 for the host. Half an hour into the first half. A dream start to the Pharaohs' mission. Egypt take the lead thanks to Ahmed Hassan and a mega-sized blunder from Frederic Mendy. He won't get many kisses and cuddles from his teammates later on tonight if they go out of this tournament.
From Mohamed Zidane up against Ranieri. This could be danger for Nigeria. Zidane finds his time. Oh, he's got it. The ball took a deflection, but it was a very good strike from Ahmed Hassan. Stealing in here is Mowat. Lovely pass from Mowat.